people who supply drugs to under 18s. That's one of a number of new sentencing guidelines being given to judges in England and Wales that come into force at the end of February. Mario Balotelli has until 6 o'clock tonight to respond to a charge of violent conduct. The Manchester City striker is facing a four-match ban after a stamp on Scott Parker in Sunday's Premier League match with Tottenham. And Martin Scorsese's family film Hugo is leading this year's Oscar nominations.
George Clooney and Meryl Streep are the big names that have made this year's list. With more, here's our entertainment report. Hello, boss. Yeah, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry I didn't call you earlier. I've been really sick all morning. I couldn't phone you. I've had my head down the toilet. That must be something I ate. I feel terrible. I feel awful. But I'll come in. I can soldier on. They can cover me till then. Yeah, then I'll come in. Right. Okay. Cool.